We're Claude and Rhoda Hoag. We have a background in missions. It seems like after retirement, we had this sense that God still had work for us to do. We weren't quite finished with missions, and we were open, asking God, what would you have of us in mission work? And so we were have been kind of looking at possible opportunities, but never quite knowing where the Lord was leading us.
I was alone at the time I read the letter, and I thought, oh, we could do that. And I put the letter aside and didn't say anything to Claude. Later, he read through the letter and he said, Rhoda, did you see this? The Federowitzes want someone to teach their children. We could do that. And I said, well, that's what I thought.
They're going to be coming back to Ghana to help us out in a very important way, working with our children.
It's also going to give me some more time to work on communicating with our supporters, writing more prayer letters and more thank you notes and keeping people updated better on our ministry. I'm also looking forward to the possibility of traveling more with my husband.
One of the reasons we feel God is calling us is because we've had background in teaching. We also homeschooled our own children in the early days in Liberia. And we just look forward to an opportunity to work with these children, work with the Federowitzes.
We feel like even though we might not be doing the translating directly, we will be supporting those who are doing it, being available to do what we can to make things move forward in God's kingdom.
Of course, before we can go to the field, we also need people to support us in prayer and also financially. So our prayer is that we might be able to leave for Ghana around mid-September, if that's possible, because that's when the school year will begin for Valerie and David and their children. So if you would like to be a part of that, if you'd like to receive our prayer letter, we would certainly love to hear from you.